wanted to just provide a little snap for the first of my refreshed newsletters. The newsletters are a really great way of us staying in contact. I'm really interested in using it as a way of gauging your views on sort of topical issues. I want to be able to let you know about MPs and ministers that are visiting, other opportunities to catch up face to face, and of course send you the latest policy announcements and news and views from across the electorate. So as I say, this is the first one for a while, and yes, I know it's halfway through 2015. But I hope you enjoy reading it. I'd love to get your feedback on it. I'm always wanting to make sure I'm finding ways of reaching you and connecting and engaging with you in ways that work best. So look forward to your feedback. Thanks.